Informatica PowerCenter users are looking to reduce the time required to build and manage their ETL and data warehousing processes without the need for complex custom scripting. PMCMD is a command line utility that is application specific and not designed to easily manage complex event scheduling requirements, dynamically setting parameters at runtime, executing workflows stored in and across multiple folders, waiting for files to be closed before starting other dependent workflows like FTP, using command logic like if-then-else statements, and building end-to-end workflows that pass data and manage dependencies across non-PowerCenter systems. ActiveBatch can remove the need to hard-code complex workflow logic, schedules, and dependencies within your PowerCenter processes. Take scheduling PowerCenter workflows, for example. The Informatica community has a number of interesting threads on how to schedule a PowerCenter workflow to run on custom dates. The article directs users to create numerous tasks, create a workflow variable, schedule the workflow to run, use PMCMD, and manually manage the schedule going forward as it changes over time. Scheduling a PowerCenter workflow to run in ActiveBatch requires no scripting and can be managed by simply associating a schedule, when a workflow is to run, and the use of a corporate calendar so you can exclude non-business days from your schedules. ActiveBatch's schedules and calendars are designed to be reusable with other workflows without the need to recreate them, thus allowing you to create them once and to use them many times. ActiveBatch offers PowerCenter users an easier approach to schedule workflows to run on any date that their business requires. In this example, we will set that date as the 20th day of every month. Within the calendar, you can specify that you don't want the workflow to run on Saturdays or Sundays, and you can also exclude holidays. You also have the option to set the workflow to run on the previous business day, the next business day, or simply skip the run should the 20th fall on a Saturday, Sunday, or holiday. So, with the workflow scheduled to run, let's take a look at its future runs. As you can see, the workflow will run on every 20th of the month, except on the days that the 20th falls on a Saturday or Sunday, in which case the workflow will run on the previous business day. In July, the workflow will run on Friday the 18th, because the 20th falls on a Sunday. The scheduling problem that required you to create numerous tasks and actions using PMCMD is solved in just a few clicks using ActiveBatch. ActiveBatch provides users with advanced automation capabilities and pre-built integrations with third-party systems. To learn more about how ActiveBatch can remove the need to hard-code complex workflow logic, schedules, and dependencies within your PowerCenter processes, please visit our website and request a product demonstration to start transforming your PowerCenter automation.